What's up, guys? Just got the Mad Spotter. I've been checking out these dumbbell spotters for a few months now, and I decided I'm going to step up my dumbbell game and eliminate that awkward flip up, save on my shoulders. My shoulders are thanking me already, and I see some great gains coming from this apparatus, and I'm looking forward to utilizing this into my training, and I'll let you guys know. But so far so good. The Mad Spotters are amazing.